That is a starving Stafford. It's nearly 5 o'clock. That is normal dinner time. And that is his little tail. Just the end of it. Isn't it beautiful? Do you like that piglet? Okay, so what I am going to use for this drawing, or did use, see, time does funny things. I started with a white pad, which was a bit bigger, it was watercolor paper, and then I decided to move to a gray paper pad, which has nice texture. And I used a click out pencil with a 2B lead, click out pencil that you can use. See, you can pop it off. You've got a rubber in there if you want that as well. You can put new ones in. I'm using one hand here, so bear with me. And I used a kneadable rubber and one of these things, a rubbered in duvet. And I think that's called a color shaper by Table Point Color Shaper by Royal Sovereign Limited UK. Good things, I like them. All right, let's go. He's a beautiful little sausage. To try and map him in. He's almost looking skinny. Let's see if we can try and get his lovely white crest. Maybe if we do it with the grey paper, so we can get the grey paper. And I'm whispering. Lovely snout. I don't think that my chatter is very interesting. I'm afraid there's a lot more people with a lot more interesting knowledge. All I know about this out of So because we've got the grey paper, we can start with the white chalk. Because his crest is so beautiful. such a beautiful crest. And it goes like that, and it goes down through his body. And then it becomes dirtier. Maybe he needs a wash. Wash, mummy. He's got a little grey. He's got grey around here. He's going grey, my little person. A little smile, beautiful smile. He's got a little smile. Have you noticed I always concentrate on his face because I like to kiss it. Now the white chalk makes it go a bit darker, the pencil, which is good. And there's a nice kind of area around here where I'm going to try and do this. Stinky bottom. drawing. Stinky, stinky bottom. Stinky bottom. He's got those lovely colours here. And stripes. Colours and stripes. Salt and pepper here. Salt and pepper. I can't talk because I'm trying to get this before it moves. We get this lovely blackness around his beautiful crests. Oh, I saw another person today strangling their dog, lifting poor little King Charles Spaniel off the ground by the neck. Don't understand how people could just not get it. Same neck. They got blood vessels. They have feelings. Don't hang them by the neck when they're supposed to be going for a walk. It's supposed to be fun, not torture. Give them the handy fucking hints, like get a harness. A lot of people look at me like, why don't you mind your own business? Look how handsome this man is. Look how funny his lips are. this face too big for the crest area. That's worth trying. Always worth trying. These beautiful boys. And strong arms. Look at that. Beautiful strong arms. Sometimes you just gotta reduce it to a feeling about something. Incredibly strong arms. Just moved. Now I want you to see. His shoulders are so broad. His top arm is hanging in the air. See that? His left paw is swinging in the air because his shoulders are so broad. The swinging addendum for this video is that what I kept on calling a crest is actually not a called a crest. I believe it's called a blaze. What do you think, Piggy? What do you think? Pooga, Pooga, what do you think? Is it a blaze? Is that a blaze? Kisses? Kisses? You're a good boy. You're a lovely boy. I love you. That's good. We got inside your teeth. Oh, we see what a disaster zone they are. All right, off we go. We're going to get a taste of the bomb.